Matakiapi, Daya Yaduya Uyo Makiapie, Taka Washituya Marilyn Allen Makiapie, Wakpai Pakshan Himataham. Hello all, my name is Shakira's herself in a good way, but in English I am called Marilyn Allen. I come from the people of the Bend in the River in Flandreau, South Dakota. To start, I would like to give land acknowledgement as our university sits on the land of the Dakota Nation. It gives me great joy to be here and to have completed my bachelor's degree in American Indigenous Studies, as my great-great-grandparents once used to live here. I'm proud to be amongst you all as an Indigenous student, making room for myself and my people at the table, as I am one of very few Native American students here. At Minnesota State Mankato, the goal is to create an environment that is inclusive of all people of all backgrounds. We are so lucky to have a welcoming home for us Mavericks, whether we come from in-state or overseas, to share our ideas and to learn from each other. From the student gov to our LGBTQ plus groups, to our cultural groups, to our student athletes, we have an outstanding campus that is here to support each student's needs. It can be easy to forget how lucky each of us are to work and study in such a diverse institution. As for myself, I could have asked for a better support system while attending Minnesota State Mankato. The resources provided, such as OASIS, the Multicultural Center, the Career Development Center, are often not available at every university, and at Minnesota State Mankato, we have each of them. With these values of diversity and inclusion, we can now share them with the rest of the world. With much gratitude, I would like to say thank you to all that have helped myself and others succeed, which includes my coaches, maintenance and all campus workers, cultural affairs directors, university board, and of course, each of you, the students, for being the inspiration behind all the work that brings us together to not only make this university great, but to make the lives of each other great after college. To send you off, I would like to share words from a Dakota warrior that once used to live here by the name of Ta Oyate Duta, or better known as Little Crow. We are many, many people, and yet we are one. What we do today with our thinking, what we do tomorrow with our thoughts, what we do with our actions and our interactions with people determines the course of the universe itself. You are not powerless. You are not without power. Pidamiae. Thank you.